まだやってもいいんだが、俺の目によると、あんたはもう動けそうにないな。
No. Oh yeah, I keep forgetting I got that on mute. Alright, alright. You probably didn't hear any of that, yeah? Okay! I was setting up, that's why. Organizing tournaments online. Oh, there's a set Yuji type thing going on already. Oh, we don't need. Oh, I should have a look at the quality actually. Let me see. Oh, set Yuji type thing going on already. Oh, it looks very nice. Oh, we don't need. Oh, I should have a look at the quality yet. Looks very nice. Doodly doo doo doo. Let's see, where are you, Stalker? Stalky time, Stalky time. Doo 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 doo. Nobody can hear me on that. That's fine, mate. I keep thinking I should mute myself. I don't need to mute myself. Silliness. If I just go over here. Do 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 do. Ba 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 ba. Ooh, we got you. We got you. Yeah. Floke it. Let's just make sure my Steam isn't telling people I'm online. That's gonna be annoying. Actually, that's fine for the moment. Ba-ra-ba-ba-ba-ba. Let's go. What are they doing? Let's go. Do, 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 do. Good grief. Mate, there's a lot of people here. This could get messy. It's people, man. I'll kick people out. It's gonna be funny. Funny, funny, funny. Forget that, man. I'm coming in, boy. Beep. Oh, yeah. Bing bong. Any stalkers? Do 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 do. All right, you want some? Okay. Cause I'm so bored. Let's go. God, I had so much time, man. Bustwolf R, it sounds familiar. Terry Bogard. Man, look at this team! Jeez. Sucks. This team sucks. Order select. Alrighty. Oops. That out too, that's fun. Ba-da-bum-bum. Oorah, oorah! Oh, no roll for me. Ha ha ha! Smart! Oh, didn't work? Okay. Power charge, man! No escape! No, I can't believe it. No, don't work. Wow, really can't grab it! I really cannot grab it. Really don't work. Oof! Get one! Why does this have to be me? Damn it! Okay, it's called invincibility, which I'm trying to use. Baited. I had to go for it, man. I couldn't help myself. Oh, jeez, I think so far. I did it again. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Wait a minute. Where can you punish that thing? Banged. I think we'll have another one. That was rather good. Right, okay. Member select. Okay. That's fine. Let's go. Order select.
Mission start. Take cover. Round one. Ready? Go.
Wowzers, man. Okay. Oh, an empty jump! Alright. Oh, over the side! Couldn't block it. Okay. Fluke, are you sitting in my room? This is what I'm trying to do. God damn it! Wait a minute. Oh, come on! Jesus Christ. Eh. Should have used the other one. That was intense. Player two wins.
Show no hajimari da ze.
Round three. Ready? Go!
Oh, crap. Okay, got a reversal. Can it work? Yes, it does this time. Still not sure about that move. Still not sure about that move. Let's see. Keep doing the wrong one. At least that works. Should be an EX. Hey, I can't even block. Come on. Press B. Got to second character this time. Booyah! Oh! Oh, come on. No invincibility in that run. Damn. Okay. Well, I don't know about... You let him fight. You got these people blagging out my goddamn room. I even got kicked out of my own room. That's good, isn't it? Enjoy. Well, let's continue. Now we can lag up their thing. Now we got people watching and stuff. And I got messages to check up on. Jeez. Let's see what's going on. What we got? I got this guy chucking it, posting his stuff everywhere. Okay. I'll leave it to him then. So here we got Fluke on PS4. You may remember the Fluke on Steam. Now he's on PS4. Trying to go up against the Buster Wolf. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Welcome to my world. Hein? I'm going to boo Wolf. Down C! Down C! Down C! Ah, oh, the guard point.
Okay.
Online warriors, mate. We are gonna lag this up, man. Wow, this man. The patterns for Terry boy. There we go. It's like, could it possibly not punish that? Welcome to the world of online gaming. Wow. Terry is out of the way. Did he say Totomija? I'll start kicking people out if it's full up. Mate, this is ridiculous. Where's your come on Fluke. It's all prediction. Right, I'm gonna put. What's he got? Get one what? What have you got? Ah! Come on, Dino! Oof! Nice block. Oh yeah. Combos.
ぼちぼち始めるかの。
Oh boy, that's gonna hurt. Boom, boom, boom! Buttons, man. That's a punish. Bam! I got like a billion chat things open, man. What's going on with Gyro? Oh! Baits! Mate, I'm just gonna... Get rid of that. Don't need that there. Chin is in for the win! Oh, ba 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 ba! Yeah, he's lagging really, really hard, broski. Get out of this. God damn it, man. I'm like, God damn it. Whoa, hey, hold up, hold up. Let me have one more. one more. Hey, whoa, oh, God damn it. Sorry, everyone. Oh, my days, man. I'm going to have one more. And then we'll start getting ready. Oh my god, tournament's gonna start in like 2 minutes! Ah! Ah, god damn it! Oh, let's just put my team in there. Don't really care though. Woohoo! So, broski Pergmaster, I'm gonna ask this guy if he's from EU. If he's not in EU, he's getting out of here, mate. Disqualified! Disqualified, my friend. Disqualified. See ya later. But I think Buster Wolf is like the real Buster Wolf. Or he's just a very good Terry player, but if he is Buster Wolf, I think he is. He's definitely not in EU! Which is pretty amazing considering, but we're going to play Psychic. And that's what I'm going to do right now. Keep forgetting I can't hit that. Ayya. Footsies, man. What happened? Oh, can you believe that? How does that even work? I tried to hop into a bare knuckle. Oh, mate. Ah, oh, jeez. The struggle is real, but we will keep going. Come on! Wow! Can you imagine? I tried to, you know what I tried to do, yeah? Gross. There, that's what I tried to do. Off the pokes, man. Oh, come on! Hey, I'm over here. Great. Oh, what a mess up. Ugh. Unbelievable. This side. No, I'm over this side. Oh, that's great. No, you're in this side. Thanks. Thanks. Great. Wonderful. Let's just lag this up. Whoa! Can you block? It's too late. Just take this guy out of here, man. Nisturi! Let's take this guy out of here. Come on, Ramon. Mate. Proper hard times, yeah? Next story. Oh, come on. Not even my EX. Come on, EX. My EX. I've been training myself to get into that. Start using that in my combo. And I can't even do it on the block. Oh, jeez. Ah, jeez. Oh, the bait. The bait. Oh, jeez! Come on! That was meant to be EX, but whatever! Right, let's get going. It's 10 o'clock. I'll let these people fight if they want to. Right, let's get this going. But GG's anyway. It's still solid regardless. Right, okay. Woof! Let's see now. Alright, so let's get going. Let's see. Right. Ugh. Cables everywhere. What's going on? Let's get this going. Right. Fireford, you want to start? Is he even here? Let me just check now. Fireford, I'll put you in now. Okay, let me get my computer. Okay. Firefurt is in. Ross, Kyoko Dash, okay. Right, Kyoko Dash is in. Okay. Kyoko Dash. Cause I don't think so. Okay. Fluke is in. I've got 8 players. Michelle's. I'm sorry, this is not, you know. Start, he says. Calm yourself, man. Why am I even using this? Good grief, man. I've got flipping things. Yeah, it's cool. Alright, alright. Okay. These two guys playing on the series, man, who are they? Firefred and Romantico. Jeez. I'm just gonna add random people, man. Lol. Who's that? M Sal's here! Bloody hell, man! M Sal, that Muppet. I'm putting him in. I'm putting in everyone! M Sal. You idiot. M Sal, gallant fighter. Chuck him in as well. Get disqualified, it doesn't matter. You get booted. Right, let's see. We've got you, Gil, Kyokadash, Gallant Fighter, Adobic Wolf, Firefed, Flukit. Yeah, Gekka, Romantico. I'll put this guy in. Romantico 69. Okay. Liver 001. And okay. And finally, M Sal. That'll do. Oh, he's already been in there. Alrighty, we'll get going now. Are you in? Whew. Right, that's it, boy. We're in. Let's check no one else is giving me some messages. Okay. Hold on, let me just tell everyone. Getting used to this stuff. No, not that one. Be right there in a second. Let me check because I turned off all my notifications normally. Got any messages? No, I haven't. Alright, that's fine. Alright, that's good. Let's begin! I've got no more things. Yeah, it's good. Fine. Done. Let's go. Racket. No, it's fine. Process check-in results. Who didn't check in? Everything looks good. We got dispense. Gil, you didn't check in. This guy, man. Who is this Muppet? Who is this Muppet? Who's that? Retro mix up. Yeah, alright. Chuck him in anyway. Yeah. Right, here we go. Who's this guy again? Retro mix up. Let's just chuck him in. Retro mix up. Make it 12, it's nice. Nice even number. Right, let's do this! Okay. Where the hell is the button? Right, let's bracket. Let's do this tournament. Okay, here we go. There we go, lovely. Alright, let's begin the tournament. Beep! Flipping heck. I'm sorry, I'm just typing. Brackets are done. Want to be on stream. Just say so. It's cool. Right, let's go. LOL. This'll be fun. Okie doke. Get in the room! We're all gonna lag it up! He's a Muppet. So many chat rooms. Let's see what we got here. Where's Retro Mix Up? Where the hell did he go, man? Retro Mix Up? What the hell? They're fighting. Good grief. Alright, whatever. Next one. Okay. What is going on? These guys, man. Fluke. What are you doing? Kick him out! Oh, what am I doing? Hold on. How do I do this? Why are you fighting him? Alright, fine. M-Sal, Gallant Fighter. Oh, wait a minute. They're actually fighting. They're actually fighting. Holy crap. Okay, right, fine. Okay, well, can do another. Dunno, man. Yeah. Who's that? Kyoko Dash. Who's hiding in the corner there? Dobie's just sitting here. Retro! This guy. Alright. Oh my days. I'm gonna kill you, Retro. Don't care. Burn to forced fight. Right. What is going on, people? Right, Fireford, where are you? What for? Wait! Who? Where? look, we are proper lagging at this thing. Okay, I'm streaming this one first. Alright, okay. Nah, man. Choose your. I'm gonna kick those other guys out. So here we go with the first stream. Wow, look at them! Look at the players! Angel is in the house, people! Woo, it's so exciting! How much lag? Can we survive? I'm turning off Facebook now. No, you need extra your crap. Bisht! Alrighty, here we go, people! Woo! It's Fluke with Angel versus Retro Mixup. It's got one win already. Woo-hoo! The mix-up's getting stopped. Oh, it's looking smooth here, baby. I'm liking it. I have to add some of my impartial noises. Exciting. Oh, the overhead. Angel in trouble in the corner. Gets the sweep. Luong looking strong here in a good position, but Angel's got a little bit of a movement there. Could turn it around. Nope. She's now pinned back in the corner. Luong with the advantage. Coming in. And the snap. Good job. Retro mix up, walking into a room, ends up being part of a tournament. Absolutely forced to fight. He's got the Ryo. And Ryo gets kicked in the face. Parried! And like that, suddenly Ryo stands still. And that's gonna pay. Ouch. No, this time, no overhead. In the back. Pays it up. The juggles. Crouching hits. Playing very well here. Ooh, that backdash is gonna be painful. Oh! Goes for the mix-up. Couldn't quite convert it. Tries to run into something. There's that DP. It was so bait. Jumping on. Ooh! Nice punish. I'm not sure he wanted that, but I do. Empty hop. Just empty hop. Punch in the face. In the gut. And that was a hell of a fight there. Just bug him. This could be very tough now. Not sure how many people had experience of the Eve Slasher. But of course you could DP or something. Or just get hit. Chops! That Shining Sword, my days. Oh, like that crouching B. Shades of KOF 13. He could do the stun combo in KOF 13. Oh-ho! Ooh-rah! Oh, the damage! Joe is looking on fire now. Oh! Yeah, he's got no EX anti-air there. Gonna have to resort to the good old zoning. Oops, but the range! The range for Loveheart! Oh my days! Look at the damage! Woo-hoo-hoo! YOLO DPs and he runs into it! The first match. Oh.
Come on, Fluke.
Oh yeah.
Come on! I'm gonna kick out those other guys in a second. Who's that guy playing with thingy? Oh, he left. Dude, it's first to two. I'm doing keyboard. Get back in there. let me see. Who's that guy there? I want to kick him. We got five further Romantico. What are you doing? This is a... yeah. Romantico is going to have to go. Why can't I kick you? God damn it. I think he left. Oh, he's left. All right, fine. Easy win. Okay, lol. Fluke wins. For sure. Yeah. All right, let's go. So, who's next? Fluke wins. Bzzzt. Fluke wins. Let's go. Okay, I'll DQ Fireford. Fire turd as well. Alright. Okay, Gil. Oh, jeez. Come on, where are you? Muppets.
Nobody reads.
Where are you, Adobe? Get in this room. No, what? All right. Haha, double stream, lol. Oh, thanks. Scumbags! Oh, it's a series as well, you scumbag. Alright, fine. Who is it then? It's me and the Fluke. Where's the Fluke gone? Fluke! You and me, buddy! Let's go! I'm playing my matches now. God damn it, man. Member select. Alright. Let's get this over and done with. Come on! These new people. M. Sal, I don't know what they're doing. Disqualify one of them, it's fine. Yeah. My new order. Uh, I'll have to tell. Wow, Daimon. Woohoo! Alright. Those sandals! Let's get some bar. Okay, let's not get a bar. Ho! Bit lag. The old 13 ticks, eh? Oh! No delays! Ah! Ah! No! Boom! Crunch time! Oh, the mind games! Forget that guy! Kyoka Dash goes forward! Wachoo! The lag. Wah. Gotcha. Mush. Oh, rude. Turiya. Nixuriya. Nixuriya. But obviously. OS. Sweeps. Backdash. Oh, for God's sake. Eh. Oh, I pressed down! I pressed down! Oh, oh, oh! Tick damage. Alright, one sec. Guy. Are you serious? Right, where's M. Sal? Okay, hold on. We've got a message to this guy. can't send the message. This crap. Oh my days! What is this? God damn it! Spaces. Fighter. Okay. Okay. Hopefully, he gets that. Right. Let's see. Okay. Good. Right. Lovely. Let me just check they're actually playing. Current fighter. Okay. Good. 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 They're doing a tournament. Nice. Okay, that should be fine. Let's go back to this then. Right. Oh crap, I should have told. Oh god. As if I'd pick anyone else. Oh crap, it's in the wrong order. Okay, never mind. Dino time. Totally wrong order. Trading. Wow! Damage! That's fine, I can do that. Oh my days, I can't believe it. Whoa! Hey, ho, 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 ho! Oh, scam. God damn it, Goro. Spamming the buttons. Yeah, I shouldn't do that. Huh. Woo! Lucky! Blaps. Well done. Why jump? Because he hopefully was not expecting it. Is it smoother? I think it is. What? Oh, yeah. Woo! Ramon! Bap, bap, bap! Righty. Got the hit. Yeah. OS. The OS. The OS is doing well. Ha ha. Wow, reporting your own scores, good shit. Nice. Oh, you can do better combos than that, man. Nice. Oh, Clark! Come on, Clark! Let's see.
Mission start.
Oh, the delays. Oh, I see you. Okay, okay, fine. Oh, I thought you would jump. Why didn't you jump? Now he jumps. Wait a minute. Oh. Oh. Alrighty, GG's. Okay. Next up. Fluke. Alrighty, ready, ready. Okay. Let's see. Okay, who's next? M. Sal still. What's going on with M. Sal? Where's M. Sal and Thingy? What the hell? Oh, M. Sal 1? Okay, M. Sal 1. Hold on, let me do this right. Oh, I guess that's it, really, isn't it? Yeah. Report the scores, you fool. Right, M. Sal Michelle's. What are you doing, man? Hey, did they already start? Ah, oh, you scums. You scumbags. You escaped my stream. Yeah. Right, that's him. Okay, so... Liver Kyoko Dash? Wow, okay. Dobby's over there. Oh, they're fine. That's good. Okay. Oh wait, look what loses brackets, don't we? Right. Well, Romantico's dead, so that's fun. Dobby, Gallant Fighter. Gallant Fighter still here? I think Gallant Fighter's dead. Yeah. Right. Let's see. Can you just report the scores, please? Derby goes through. Retro mix up. You didn't give a shit about that. Gunny wins. Yeah. Fight. Is Firefred still here? Yeah, he is. Wait a minute. Are these people even like? I'm kicking this guy out, man. I can't kick them out. Why can't I kick them out? Oh. I can't kick them out. Cheers, dude. Cheers, lucky dude. Right. Loser of round 5. Wait, hold on, that should be that. Loser of 5. Match 5 will go to this guy and then... Okay. Alright. Thanks for the follow, man! You should see your name pop up there. So Dobie, where's Dobie gone? You might as well get like a casual. Wait, what the? Okay, who's stalking them? Gil stalking them. These guys, man, they're rubbish. Let me stalk them. Who are these guys? If I made it private, it wouldn't be much point, would there? I'm gonna kick these guys out of my room. Scum. See, you can mute people, that's fine, isn't it? Good stuff, we're loving to see the love for KOF here. Got an online EU tournament. And Dream Council is doing the tournaments in the USA, if you want to play online. As you can see, it can be quite messy, but it's a lot of fun. And we might do some party mode after this, for just for the hell of it. If anybody wants a casual with Fluke, Dobie, get in there. Play with Fluke one match. For a match, dude, get in there. There you go. Have fun with that. Let me watch. Probably too late. You guys, man. What are we waiting for anyway? Gil. Not series, man. Oi. Oh, whatever. Fine, let's just play a match. I'm so bored. Come on, let's go. Let's get one. Sure. Is he even here? Hey, retro mix up. Oh, he's gone anyway, yeah. Right, let's go. Right. Okay then. So next. Liver. If he's there. Versus Dobie. Woof. Things, man. After their match, they'll be at that. Gil, I know you're waiting for your Kyoko Dash, but who's that? Huh? Yeah. What? Okay. Yeah, it's good. Thank you, Liver. Who are we waiting for now? Kyoko Dash! Where's Kyoko Dash? Where are they flying now? I guess that's gonna be over there. These guys fighting, man. They're fighting over there. That's good. Alright, things are going. Things are progressing. It's all good. Michelle's and M. Sal. They're fighting. Yeah. Alright, that's good. We are progressing nicely. Alright. Nothing to watch though, which is a bit sad. Let me see this profile of this guy. Come on. Oh, now I can kick them out. What is... Oh, it's like not during a game. I see. That's interesting. Check the profile. Stalking in action. Where are you from? Super Ninja. Okay, he's in the right kind of area. With Fluke. Yeah. What? What the hell? Who's play? What? What? Stubby versus Liber, y'all. If you want. Right, David Levere. Still in losers brackets, come on. Kyoko Dash is over there. Okay. So we're just waiting for these guys. What's going on over here? You guys finished or what? You are next! We mean. And this time I'm here! Who lost? Who lost? I don't know, didn't see. I think something just got reported. Here we go. Hell no. Thanks, Pooper Scooper, because I'm like, whoa, I just went out the room. I was like, oh crap, man, what the hell happened? But I've got Michelle's on the old okay, got it. Yeah, I got to confirm there. Dino, come on, Dino. All right, M-Sal, pop that in there. M-Sal wins. Right. You're telling me, man. Oh, yes! Come on, Dino! Come on, Dino! Yes! That's it, boy. Dino power! Dino power! Let's go! What is going on with Dino here? He's doing really well. Oh, a bit far there, man. You know what else I'm going to do with this dog? Right? There! Oh my days, the Germans! Oh! Oh! Don't do that. Why would you do that to Dino? Why would you do that? Oh my days, man. Goddamn old school. Come on, Angel. Oop, to your side. Come on. I'm gonna bring this back to life now. Mixy Hop 2016! I love those messages, man. Oh! Oh! Combos! Laters, buddy. Wait, overhead? Oh my days! Cross up? What? Oh, man. This is nasty. Angel looks like she's got some tings! Oh, I think we're gonna have Firebird's dead, mate. I think if Firebird's not here, then there. Oh, combos! Oh my days! In it! That fake cross up was nasty, innit? Wowzers, man. Wowzers, blams. Dobby's gonna have to work a bit harder now to get past that angel. That is a killer. Ooh-yah. Okay, he's dead. So it's me versus Michelle's. What a shocker. In it, Pooper Scooper. Why? Don't know, eh? The brackets are here. What? Oh, what's going on, man? Oh, looks like we got a crash. Got a crash! Oh, my days! What do we do? I'm getting out, man. I got some matches to play anyway. Okay, then. Oh, it's working! I've reset the goddamn score. Oh my days. Rip. Yeah. That's lucky. Yeah, I just got kicked out myself. Alright, come on, boot me out. Yeah, looks like it crashed. Yeah. I'm dying here! Help me, dog! Come on! Alright, look, man. Can I just go return to room? Oh, yeah. That's good. Right, woo! Crashing! Alright. So, they're fighting. Dobby and Liver are fighting. Or something. Where are they? Kekai and Thingy are fighting. Gil's over there. Fighting. Who's that? Who's that over there? Fluke and Emsal. Oh, okay. Let's do that. Go! Well, alright, whatever. Don't know what's going on anymore. I guess I should finish this match, eh? Alright. Let's go invade! Oh, we got a double stream going in. Woo-woo-woo! Double stream power! Let's get rid of that thing, man. Yeah, that was a little bit of a bug there, innit? My chat's bugged out, man. But that's okay, managed to turn it off. Go. If you want. Gotta finish. What was it? Dobik versus. Watch out, man! Oh. Come on, let's go, Dino. Oh, yes! It's okay, Emrysalis. Nice! Whoa! Liking this Dino, he's looking good. So Emrisales, man, don't need to apologize, it's alright. There's some rooms free, people are getting killed. You can play, man, if somebody's not part of a tournament match, it's fine. Make sure it's not a series, though. Ah! Alright, Gil got through. Okay. Hey, Dire Angel. It's probably because of lag or something, isn't it? It's normally the reason. I don't think they'll be that bad. Oh! My days, what is going on, man? Man's getting... Not going for any safe jumps, but because he didn't really need it. Whoops. Surprised he didn't just go for the zoning now. Ross! Gow, gow, let's go! Well, this will be over soon, maybe. What's he going to do with this Dino? What was that jumping? Yeah, I think he should continue. Whoa! Dino, too strong! Right. Okay, Gil's gone through. Just doing this now. Michelle's versus Firefred's happening now. Mate, this is crazy stuff! Now she's got an option. The Luong! Yeah, Mexi Hop is winning, but I think Luong's having a little bit of lag problems. Or a bit too premature with the zoning. But look at them! Oh my days! Oh my gosh! I can't say anything about that. Oh my gosh! Luong, you got a lot of work to get against this dinosaur! Goes for desperation max mode. That was desperation, man. The confirms from Liver! Gal, gal, goodbye! Oh my days! That max mode, max activation, that was savage! Derby, unfortunately, is out. And Liver goes forward. Okay. Alrighty. Where the hell? Where'd you go? Right, oi! Fluke, get in there! Fluke! Flukey, Flukey! And M. Sal, here we go. Me and Gil was like, yeah, Storky, Storky, let's go, double stream! That was sick, man. We're definitely going to be watching out for Liver in this tournament. So, of course, enjoy the casuals if you are still in the room. Here we have Fluke and M. Sal. M. Sal making a name for himself in the EU scene with his Andy and pretty good zoning team. He's got King as well. It's pretty good. Generally all-round good player. Alrighty, here we go. Double stream, double lag. Oh, we're gonna cheer. We're gonna cheer the best player. DP! Oh my days! Oh, and in the back. Come on, people, let's go! Well, running in, man. And the decisions! Whoop. Blaps. The Benimaru floating around nicely. Oof. Wow, that electricity, man. What is the hitbox on this? The cross-up was good. Runned underneath. Very nippy. Oh, that DP deep. Come on, mate! You're not jumping in like that, are you? Crazy people. Yo, Hyper Ringo, how's it going? Oh, that DP. Come on, mate. Robert, too strong. I need to put some doggy action in here. Oh, the running grabs. What's going on, man? Yeah, I haven't seen you around for a bit, man. But we are back tonight. I mean, Saturday night, I wasn't really sure about streaming, but KOF's kind of blowing up, so it doesn't really matter anymore. Just do it. Oh! Andy is here. Here we go. The zoning begins. Woo! Didn't think he'd jump. He did. Whoa! Little pause there. How to punish the Zaniken. Wow! Early jump in. Gets punished properly. Woo! Oh, no DP. Wow, okay. Just going for the YOLO max mode. Goes for the EX. Got a double hit. Just out of range for the jump in. Oh my gosh. He gets the combo. All the way across. Gets the kicks. That's where it's going to stop there, though. Whoa, la 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 la. I was expecting that overhead myself, but that's because I'm a scrub. Wow, he's getting the right hits in there. Oh my gosh, couldn't block it. Oh, he wanted to get that grab in. This is all right, eh? Yeah, it's all right. Of course, lag is a valid reason for anyone to say anything. But here comes the angel. What are you saying? Okay. That voice, man. Oh, another YOLO max mode. Goes for the EX. It's such a funny game, man. It's like so different without the EXs. Oh, where's the cross up C? Oh! Okay, for the simple mix up there. Andy's still coming in. Oh, jump away! The jump away. Let's go, Angel. Ah, Iori. Iori! Iori. Don't really care, to be honest. This I just don't want to see. So I'm going to be cheering on Angel. You need to do that cross up. Oh, not that one. Boo. Boo. Boring. Yay. Come on. You got a chance now, Angel. Four bars. Oh. Oh, that's not really a combo. Ugh. Four bars. Not really a good star. Nice roll away. Oh, crossed up again. The placement is good. But I don't appreciate it. Come on! Five bars for Joe! Five bars! Can he get something out of it? Wowzers, man. Oh, God. Well, that could have been nasty. Up. Up. Getting it. Oh, he blocks it this time. Nicely done. But no punish. Whoop. Wowzers, man. The confidence is not there for the... Oh, my days. But the confidence is not there for the anti-airs. Good decision there. Up. Wow, it's getting close. Yuri looking for that cross-up. Taco, taco. Shut up, DualShock. I don't care. Oh my god, it's a bit too far away. No, too far, too far. Wow, that actually, I wasn't even thinking about the fireball, but that's ridiculous. The startup was horrible, man. Looks like it's not invincible at all. And Yuri looking for the old jump away and everything and just mash stuff. He's still got some Mia. Wow, can't do anything. Zoning for the win. DP, nope, just jump kick. Boo. Boo! Sucks. Well, you know, you win, eh? Yeah, boo boo. Boo boo. Member select! Member select! Maybe you want to get rid of that angel, huh? I don't think you're ready for that one. Yeah? Yuri or Rio? Well, yeah, interesting.
Ow. Order select.
Pretty good matchup. And it's going to get better as we approach the final stages of this online tournament, where I very unprofessionally chew gum and never give chewing gum to dogs. They don't chew it, they eat it. They swallow it. Oh dear, Benny just sailing in there. Let's go, people. Oh! Well, one frame grab, what's better than anything else? You don't really see that getting teched. At least when you're not expecting it, not mashing that button. Still a lot of things to really think about in this game. Kara rolls, some option selecting, which really shouldn't work. And we got a patch coming up October. Benimaru making all the right moves here. That's it for Robert.
Well done. Player two wins.
See you next time.
Round two. Ready? Go!
Wow, nice conversion. Yuri could be the turnaround. Could it be the decision that turns it all around for the fluke? Nice back dash. Oh, but no punish. Maybe wanting to spend that tech roll. But that's the thing with visual confirm. You'd be like, wait, do I run now or what? Because normally, whoa! In a match, you could just easily run forward and punish, but with a bit of online lag, you've got to do it a lot more in advance. Four bars, man. Wow, I was going to say, man, not wanting to spend that. By the way, if you remember, we tweeted earlier, Gutter Ray tweeted, that she retains her overhead properties. If you chain that, it's still going to be an overhead. So, but for the win! Now the zoning begins. Might want to go into EX mode. Yuri's got a few more tricks up her sleeve. Don't want to jump now. My god, he did. But there you go. It's all about expectation. Oh, that's going to hurt. Andy trying to save that meter. He's gone into EX. Could return the favor. No. He could have kept him in the corner. There we go. Oh. Wow, nice conversion. Trying to outzone him now. It's going to be tough. Yeah. When in doubt, light attacks might work a bit better in the air. Oh, okay. Five goddamn bars and that goddamn climax is crap. It got hit by a fireball. Rubbish. So the fluke's really got to learn his stunt combo now. Oh! He's got a combo! Goes for the reset. Got half energy off, that's not bad. Like I said, you might not want to let him get in there. Got to roll out though. Fluke being patient and gets fireball in the face. Nice slide under. Nice slide again. Goes for the empty hop, bit too early. Looking to stay his ground, unfortunately couldn't block. And Annie couldn't finish the combo. There's no EX there for the savior. He's running in! Just getting a, literally getting a footsie in. Oh! This time! This could be it, yep, he's got him. The invincible Joe Higashi. But now he's got to fight Joe's got to fight Yuri. This could be bad if he doesn't make the right guess. Oh, come on, man. That's definitely Oh, nice punch. Oop. Oh! What was that? What was that? That was the end. That's what it was. M-Sal goes through. M-Sal versus Gil is next. Live on double stream. Go on, Gil. What the hell, man? I thought they were fighting. Dude. Shoo. Turn on my jaw shock. I'll turn off again in a minute, but okay. Gil versus M. Let's go. Kick. Who won versus Fire Third? Order select. Oh my days, man. Alright, we have Gil stole my ride. Gil's done right with the tongue, he's still with the tongue. And this lack of knowledge might go in his favour, or tongue might be just crap. Let's see. He was deciding whether to keep this character or not, and being crossed up isn't very a good start, is it? Shoo-ha! Nice keep down. Pachang! Muscles! Oh, no conversion. Double stream. It seems just fine. Shibuken, oh no, crossed up. Bam! Super cancel. Look at the electricity. Yeah, ditch that character. Ditch that character. Suck. Michelle's has just gone through. Isn't that fantastic? Hey, he's got the Ramon. My god, he's going for the running grab, you crazy man. Yeah. Nice. Oh no! Okay. Oh no, didn't want that. Of course, Gil is beginning on this game, so it's going to take some time to get better. Nice, Sandy. Ouch. Conversion from M. And looks like M-Cell didn't like that pressure. He's like, oh, spend a meter. Ramon's got to now think of some crafty trick. I wonder what he's doing with that jump, that hop A. Is there some tech I don't know? Interesting. Thank you! Huh. Let's see. Well, Rob is a good choice for backup, if anything. Whoop. What a choice from M-Sal. Speed of... Whoa, nice conversion. All the way across. Okay. Might have wanted to use a super instead, but save the meter. That's one thing we always say in KOF. We say, spend the meter. And then all the professionals tell you, no, don't spend the meter. Nice, he's using good choice there with the air-to-air. Anything less than a light attack would have got beaten by something by Benny. But we're saying, all the pros would be like, no, man, save your meter.
You want to kill them with the next combo. Well, you know, that was the situation. But anyway, let's go. Now he's up against Yuri. Your second round of Yuri. Crikey. Well, this is either very... oh, nice. Nice, of course. Ooh, just out of range. Yuri fighting in his coat. Whoa, nice conversion. There we go. That's what we're talking about. Wada! Yuri with four bars now. Watch out, man. There we go. Where's your mind games? Oh, that might have converted, I think. Not sure. That is officially a special move. Oh, the conversions. Oh, he dropped it. And he gets it again. I think he's dropping this one as well. Oh my days, we didn't tech roll that. Ouch. Those flimsy limbs of Iori. Such heartbreak. But you know, it's the difference between using characters and using good characters. It's like, yeah, I could actually maybe win something here. Yeah. Wait a minute, I actually have a match there. The fluke and liver. Wait, where? Didn't they already have this match again? Alrighty. Wow. Oh, does that be safe? Oh, he got him. Goes for the reset. Whoa! When to jump in. Oh! Wow, I was going to say it's not really that fast. Player 2 wins. See you next time. Let's go, Ramon. That jump A. I'll have to have a look at it. Nice jump CD. Grab the grabber. Okay, let's just stand in his face. Benimaru has the poking range superiority. Whoop! Whoop! Ouch! Oh, combo time! Well, yeah, he didn't need one. It's fine. Come on, Ramon! Ouch. Those taps of Iori, man. It's just so many people have been playing that. They know that combo from like 50 years of practice, man. It's just not gonna, well, okay, maybe not 50 years. But at least 5. Oh, YOLO. Unfortunate. It can punish, but it's not invincible. I got lucky, man. Alright, here we go, and the fireballs boring the crap out of me once again. Ooh, lag this up, mate. Oh, overhead. Boo. Well, there we go. All right. So MSAR goes forward.
Fluke and Thingy are fighting right now. Yeah, we know. Come on. Out. Turn to room. Right, where are you, boy? Where are you? What the? Is he playing someone? No, he's over there. It's good. He's doing that. Come on, Michelle's. Hurry up. Yo. Hurry up. There you go. Oh, look, it's a family affair. Once again. Okay. Gotcha, Gil. Let me just see who's that. Where's his next match? Okay, we'll know about that. Okay. Secrets. Shut up, DualShock. Piece of crap. God, it's annoying. God, that's annoying. Why? Show me the best waifu! Bit bait, wouldn't it? Oh! Wow, I pressed punch. Oh, I did grab. Run forward, grab. Oh, man. DP bits grab. Come here. Oh, no. I went to do some stuff. Row. Go. Where you going? Go! Where you going? Stay down. Woohoo! That took my flims out. Nah, man. Ah! Taps. Okay, two characters down. Wow, you can actually see the fireballs. Yeah. Oh boy, that was a mistake. Oh, he got me, the OCVU, you scum. I'll get you back for that. Yeah. That's right, Dare Angel. I said, get in there, mate. Make the guess and get to punish that DP attempt. I tried to punish it there. Nope. Okay, fine. That's the one I was waiting for. Okay, I got you now. Well, okay. I know he's going to press buttons. I've got to get him with this now. Okay. Where is my safe jump? Oh, that's lucky. Oh, that was lucky, wasn't it? Hey, cool is out of the way. Hey! It's this one. Tap, tap. Whee! And then this one, right? Yeah, no, this one. Okay. Tap, tap. Do-do-do. This one. Okay. Keep thinking it's possible. Oops, a bit far away for that, innit? Crap! Well, now we get to try it out. Oof. No. Okay, one more time. Oh, I got the safe jump! No! No! Tick damage, no! Whee! I was like, and then boom! Ah, oh, crap! Where are you going? Man, what a waste of trying to do stupid, stupid things. There we go. Blam! Viva Mexico! I was just spamming the wrong button, man. I'm like, which one is it again? Quarter circle back kick? Yeah, it's half circle back kick, man. Oh, yeah! And one more. Oh! Why didn't I just block that? Doesn't really matter. Oh, come on. Damage. Let me see. What can I do? Oh, okay. I know. Damn it! Oh, okay. Block stun. But that was good! Tap the into super! Oh, Dino! Dino, you're so cool! You're so cool, Dino! God damn it. That's not cool. Don't like that. Uh oh. Ouch. Oh, yeah. Next story. Oh, God, block the other way. Block the other way. I saw it coming. I couldn't block. Lagging scumbag. Alrighty. Michelle's goes through. Scum. Scum of the earth. Scum. Lag abusing scum. Anyway, I got some good stuff with Figgy. I don't care. That's fine. Right. Kyoko Dash. Okay. Oh no, I guess we'll do thingy. Right. Fluke one, alright. Fluke. And Kyoko Dash, please. Kikai, kikai. Who's that? Get out, dude. Papyrus, no. Good lad. Alright, I'm gonna kick you out, dude. Sorry, mate. Yeah, that's right. There we go. Lovely. Thank you very much, sir. I'm here, y'all. Let's do this. Woof! approaching the final stages. Brackets are here. Themselves going all the way. Meanwhile, we're fighting it all out here. Wait a minute. Where is... Where's Gil anyway? Gil... Stole my ride. Is in losers finals. Bloody hell, mate. So I see a lot of love for Cooler in the chat. Sliding away.
Wonderful. Player two wins.
Okay.
Bye-bye.
Well. Okay, Leona suddenly showing a little bit more. Wowzers. No conversion there. Could have done it. Wow, that crosses up. Oh my days! Leona's coming back now in a big way. Wobble, wobble. Here we go then. Wowzers. This Leon is on fire! About to say, man. The offense now from Kenzu. Let's say he's about to mix it up with some overheads. There it is. But he didn't pause it to get the overhead property in. Threw her out. Ouch. Wow! Countered! Nice. Oh, no! Chop. Chop, 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 chop. Bam! Oh, wowzers! There we go.
That was hot. Player two wins.
But here comes the Kimster. Gonna have to boo this, I'm afraid. Can't be standing for none of that Kim nonsense, even though he's not that strong. Gotta pause that, man. Boo, boring.
Rushing victory. Player one wins.
Yeah. Drinking it in your face. That's the thing about Kitchen. You just kind of sit there and you're like, yeah, yeah, he's going to drink. And you just say, don't do anything about it. You really should punish it. But who wants to come up and run up against Chin? That's just sick. Oh, 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 oh. Where did those bars come from? Wow! Crouching C from Chin? Wowzers, man. Just spending that meat. He's got four. He might as well use it. Don't know what he's waiting for. Nah, I see. They shouldn't have done that. Okay. Whatever. Is that safe? Okay. Why? Oh, my days! Yeah, exactly. Why don't you just do the roll, man? Roll, roll, roll! What's he waiting for? Oh, wait, got the counter. Woo! Hey, Flare York. We got 1-2 Kekai. The Chin manages to get in a win. Will he go up against Fluke, or will it be Kyoko Dash? Are we going to see? He was seeing a member select. It's a change of characters. Hope you're all enjoying the stream. You know what? I think I completely forgot to run this application, didn't I? There you go. That's better, isn't it? I should see a difference here now. But greetings to everyone who's joined in. And thanks, of course, to our donators. Without them, I would feel very sad. So thanks. And thanks to our subscribers. Oh, somebody's punishing that slide. I see some new people on there. Oh, yeah. Vanille beer. Retro playing demon. Harold King. Oh yeah.
Oh, amazing.
Let me just edit that a little bit there.
See you next time.
Okay.
Round two. Ready? Go!
Yo, oh, it's the RDP! What's going on? Oh my days, man. Going on, man. Oh my gosh, device is in. Oh no! Oh boy. And things have been turned around now. All the way across. Can she make the come around? Oh, gets the overhead. Blap, sticks a little bit more. Goes for the roll. Smells that little bit of tick damage. And goes for the up kicks. Leona looking very dangerous here. Oh my gosh, there's a climax cancel. That's gonna hurt. And it's an equalizer. DualShock was so annoyed, he disconnected. Really, gotta stop that stupid thing annoying. It's very annoying. I'm pretty sure I turned off all my goddamn things, but there we go. We're playing again. The Fluke must be quite annoyed right now because he needs to go take his dog for some walkies. And unfortunately, Kyoko Dash has equalized. Oof, oof, oof. Trying again with that slide. Wow, that was a bit of a early jump, eh, wasn't it? It's funny how we have the game now. I remember waiting for this game to get produced. Ba ba bang! Where was that DP this time? Oh! Trying to get that early jump in. Poking away. Not much you can do about it. Who is going to win that Steam code tonight? It's like all coolers in trouble. Oh wow, got hit by what? But our own crouching V manages to work. Whoop! Oh no! Is that even combo? Crouching B into forward? What? Oh! Gotta stop doing that, man. That sweep is totally not in the right area. Kenji looks like. What's he doing sweep for? Muppet. Whoa, rolling into this guy?
You did it. Player one wins.
満月の夜にまた会おうか.
Oh, mate.
ぼちぼち始めるかの?
Round four. Ready? Go!
Oh, the running grab. Another one. There we go. How are you going to block this, man? Super cancel! Bow! Ever side. Oh, I didn't connect. Wait nicely. I think I'd rather get hit by the overhead anytime. The CD still got a good hitbox. She's just looking to get rid of... Up! Oh! Lucks him up. Doesn't go for the super. Unfortunately, oh, it's a drop. What the? Okay, what? Okay. Well, she's so just building meter now. That was a nice, yeah, but I say, that overhead was coming, man. It does combo, right? Okay. Thank you, Dire Angel. Bloody hell, man. That is so much time to get that combo to hit. Crouching A to forward A. Woo! That's sick. So he's gone into EX. Oh no. Wow. With the double drinks. Expensive way to. Whoa. There's a punishable. Oh. Free combo. No. Can't really get past that, can you? Oh, she's powered up now. She's going to start throwing the earring bombs. You rolled into it. That was crazy stuff. It's time to max up. There we go. A bit further. Oh, it's... There we go. Oh, he jumped up. Good move. And Kyoko Dash goes forward. Fluke, you're up. Go, go, go. Gog. All right, GG's. Yeah, we were telling Fluke that he's got a stun combo again. Come on. Kyoko, off you go. Yeah, man. Get out. There we go, they're doing it now. Alright, there we go. Yeah, that's what I was saying. I was pretty sure I saw Crouch A into 4D. I was like, what, man? Is it Crouch B? Crouch B into 4D is a combo? I don't care what crouch it is, man. That is sick regardless. How can he have that much hit stun to get an overhead from a crouching hit? That's just ridiculous. It's unheard of. Who does that? Who does that? I hear Mei Tenkun. I get more beer. I was about to do some work today. Shoot. Alrighty. Come on, people. Show me some good stuff. Show hat! Wonder if Luke's got any experience against this. Maybe not. Let's see. How to get past this. We're on the Great Wall of China, but you know what? Ryo is a bit of a wall himself. Goes for a mix-up. Wow, punches him in the face. Is that any way to treat children? Good night. And he does it as well. Get out of here. It's pretty even right now. So he's doing a good job. Do not jump on that. Wowzers. The reactions are good. They're having a good connection here. That's nice. And he just hops over. Huh. What? No. Yeah, no. It has to be, yeah, crouch into an overhead. I want to see. If that connects, that's just nuts. That's nuts, man. Couldn't DP that. Oh, breaks the guard. There's DP. Again, jumping up. Well, yeah, jumping against sitting alone is not the best idea in the world. And there's the earring bomb. Let's see.
Round three. Ready? Go!
Apple juice. Oh, trying for an into help there, I think. Yeah, you don't want to jump now. Four bars apiece. Woof! Look at that. Alright. Oops, back dash, didn't want it. Wow. Some good guesses here from Leona. Kyoko Dash. Sells in. Goes for overhead. No! Simple grab with the apple juice. Oops.
Oh,
Here we go with the Joe. Wow. Tips of her boots, man. Get a bit of a confirm there. Wow! Trying to use anti-air? Leona's with those normals. Okay. Opportunities, here we go. Okay. It's a nice set. Wow! Talking of normals, that wasn't bad from Joe. Not sure about the hitbox, but... trying to get the... wow! Nice! Now it's Muay Thai time! Muay Thai time! Yeah, that's right. It doesn't become... it loses overhead normally. Although in this game, there's still a couple. Yuri's one, for example, is still an overhead even when you chain it. Ouch. But normally, it shouldn't be. So the rest of the characters, no. But I'm like, what are you, like making it faster or something? This could be bad. Yep. And that's one match to Kyoko Dash. Was that the second? Is that, that's number one, isn't it? Wait, what? Was that? Wait, what? Yeah. That's the first one, right? Yeah. Man. See, ho! There's the parry. Tries to punch him this time. There we go. Wow, my tank is looking nice here. Nice parry though from Rio. Oh, the reversal. Oh, waiting for that overhead. Oh! That free frame. Oh, there's the parry. Nicely done. Tries to bait me to jump in. That thing is fast. Rio making the choice at the right moment. Oh, the overhead. No, he sees it. I'm not sure if he can cancel that. Who knows? Oh, overhead. Oops. The zoning is... oh, goes for the YOLO DP. But there was nothing. And it still looks like to me that Meitenku's holding some two-faced. Oh, man. All right. This time blocking it. Oh, he got him that time. Goes for tech roll. Couldn't quite get the cross up. And managed to kick out my Tenkun. Player 2 wins. See you next time. Yeah, I think so. I think Ryo's crouch B and C will still link. Wowzers! Chip! Somebody's not saving that, Mia. Look at that. And Clark can do crouching B into stand C as well. And it doesn't seem very hard. Oh! Oops. Yeah, you really got to get in there fast, eh? Ooh, somebody's trying that instant overhead. Oh! Oh! I tell you, man, I thought this game would be easier. It is, but it's still. Oh, you gotta let them run, and it's like, I just wanna press a button, man. I just wanna press a button, man. And I'm pressing it too fast, funnily enough. Run! So there is definitely some timing there that you need. We had, well, I'm going to say not down, even down to the last character. He's still got another Benimar after this. Joe's got to take out the Leona, who's putting on a lot of pressure right now. Gets a reversal in. And again, there's no EX DP to help Joe. And I have a feeling the DP's actually quite good. It's anti-air for a reason. Wow, she's putting on that pressure. Five bars. I would be expecting a CD counter right now. What are you doing? Okay, that's a counter damage. No, no counter. Oh no. Oh wow, the kick. That looks quite fast. I'm not sure that, you know, that super would have hit. I don't know, man. I guess you would have landed on it, but I was like, what a Hail Mary. And yeah, you got some time now to input some moves during the flash. It's crazy stuff, man. Ooh. Flute doing well there. Kyoko dash blocking well as well. Trying to rely on those normals. And no DP once again. Spacing is good. Dash is funny. Funny looking dash from Joe. Oh, there you go. It's too much blocking. Kyoko looking for a roll in. Managed to escape. Wow. Okay. Oh! Conversions. Goes for the reset. Oh, another one! Could this be an equalizer? Bop! Four bars! You gotta be careful! It's four bars, man! It was gonna happen! Ah. Oh. Aye. Ah well. GG's anyway. GG's anyway. That'll be for the next guy. Let's get call up. I'm gonna call up Gil now. It's Gil here. Alright. Yeah. At the gates, dude. Okay. Okay. So yeah, Gil's coming, don't worry. You can bug him and tell him he's going to be DQ'd, yeah? Just tell him, you're going to be DQ'd if you don't come right now! So, regarding the patch, I have put up a link for guys if you want to chuck in a few comments to leave some feedback if you want, and I'll pass it on to SNK. Whether they'll do anything about it is a different matter, but they are working on something right now. And of course, people saying nerf this, buff that, it's difficult to manage because, of course, anything you do then has an impact on all the other players. Yo, at the gates, we're tournament, dude. Okay, let's see. Yeah, lucky, huh? Got a DQ Gil in 5, 4, 3, 2. Oh, he made it. Here we go. Double stream. Losers round 5. I guess it's the losers finals. Yes, it is. Brackets have been updated. Yeah, Nakaruru, of course, is the obvious. King J, you're so lame. You are so lame. So lame. So lame. Started. What time do you think this is? Ross, Kyoka Dash busting out, K Dash, Leona, and Benimaru. What the hell, man? Proper top tiering. What's going on? Oh boy, man, K Dash, why? I'm not approving of this. Yeah, Mama Ha is just getting that little bit of nerf, yeah? Hello, Error Barrel. Get in there, yes! Let's go, Ramon! There we go, that's it. Oh, yes! Whoa! Yes, nice. Okay. Well, it's a good getaway. Oh, you got to stop doing that running grab. That is crazy. But it is fast! Oh, I thought we could convert that. Ramon is fighting! Ay-ya-ya-ya, boo. And? Boo, man. Cheek, man. King J, man, I'm disappointed in you, man. Seriously. I think we should have like a face-off, right? All streamers. Party mode. Yeah? Triple stream. 3 hours. Don't give me any excuses, yeah? You're like, how do I join? I give the instructions straight away. Tell me, how do I join? What is going on, man? Ah, yeah, yeah, DP, wake up. Whoa. Oh, this isn't going to be nice, is it? Kyoko Dash showing your true colors using top tiers, man. Whoa! Don't give me excuses, man. We stream, we play. All day, if necessary. Then he comes in and goes, you started? Come on, man. Well, oh, no confirm there. Yeah, that's it. Pow! Anyway. I expect to see King J at the next one. No excuses, no nonsense. Keep your eye on your social networks. Keep in tune with things, yeah? Finger on the button. On the pulse. Here we are with Kyoko Dash versus Gilstorm Irad. We're on to the second match. Are we going to see member select? This is first of two, dudes. Losers round, man. Finals, losers finals. Just first of two, man. I'm sorry.
Round one.
He's staying with the same team, kudos, but geez, K-Dash.
Ow.
Where is the respect, man? Where is the respect? Why is he using K-Dash now? Boo this cat, man. Boo. Let's go. Nice. The life of a fighting man. The life of a fighting man means playing games online. Dealing with this goddamn nonsense. Top tiers are top and all that, but with a bit of lag, holy crap, man. Yeah, you missed. Oh, oh, fighting. Sad. No respect. No respect. I'll have to set in some things now. Come on, let's put some nice. Gotta love doing this, man. If there was like top tier, I'd be like saying top tier scum. Come on, Ramon. No. Boo. Reset. Nice bait. Make it count. Yay. Great skill. Great skill. Oh, I don't think it's invincible. Yeah, that's right. Unfortunate. Oh, yeah. Where's the confirm to down forward B? Where's the grab? Actually, I'm not sure that would have worked, to be honest. After seeing Terry's nonsense, you're just like, what? I'm pretty sure, but I'm going to have to test that out. I think I know how to beat that. Input delay, you know. Liana playing a good keep out game. No, not that one. I want spec. Come on. Oh, okay. That was nice. Should have gone for a grab, okay. Oh! Let's call the DP, man! Yeah, normals. That was good with the jumping B, though. Sweet fireball, works in every game. Cut! No climax! Okay. I think he dropped it. He probably dropped it. Robert's got a chance. Needs to get in there. That grab. Oh crap, he's on the other side. Uh-oh. Don't jump. Don't backdash. Be careful. Oof. Go on the other side. It's over. It's over. Kill out of here. Kyoko Dash goes forward. GG's. So it's MCell, Kyoko Dash coming from losers. GG's to all the players. Okay, he's fitting out the room, boy. Who's that? MCell, Kyoko Dash. Okay. I'm here. Let's go. Open the gates. Alrighty, this is pretty much it. The finals. Kyoko Dash coming from losers, got to win twice. MCell from winners just needs to destroy him once. What are we going to see? Oh yeah, It's Zoner versus top tier abuser. And not even a K-dash. It's interesting. Kyoko dash, not using Kyo, not using K-dash. He goes for the same old team. Let's see what's going to happen, people. Place your bets now. Who is going to take home this wonderful Steam code sponsored by SNK? Wow, no mercy. Can you even move? Wow, nice walk in there. This is not looking too good for Emsa right now. Is it perhaps the unknown factor of Mitenken? I'm sure these guys have fought before. Nice. Wowzers, what's going on? Benny now returning the favor. Oop. That pillow! I've got bare pillows, man. Oh boy! What? Is that safe? Oh, the choice is in the air! Hey, Zion. Essay! Tell me about this pillow talk, man. I'm sleepy. And this guy is far from it. Okay. Just chuck those fireballs, I'm pretty sure. Okay. Nice use of the sweep there. There we go. Combo time. Empty hop. Reset. Didn't think he wanted that. Those wonderful rolls online, eh? Just can't be bothered to do anything else. You can escape, no problem. Right, he's using the meter. Wants to get rid of this guy, quick time. Wowzers. Ooh, yeah. What was he trying there? Wowzers, Mitenken is going everywhere. But he already managed to get in there. Urban Spaceman with those 5,000 Fred account pillows. Yo, it's a big bar of toothpaste. That's what it is. We are here at the losers finals. We're losers finals. These are the finals, mate. Kyoko Dash gets two wins. That's it, boy. Game over. There's the optimized combo. Oh, I'm going to go for that grab. There's the punishment. It doesn't confirm. Up. Gets underneath. Benimaru's here. There's the running grab. The prediction is good. Kyoko Dash looking quite strong here. Well, let's see if the Andy can turn this around with the zoning. Mai! Come on, people. Oh, you got him. No conversion. No, okay, fine. Into the corner. Looking for some punish. Here we go. What? What? There we go. Gets a convert. All the way across. Wowzers. And still no cancel. I'm sure he can cancel that. But he's saving all his meter. Not sure if it's a cross up. And gets a... Wow, Zaniken from the other side. And we are at the final round of the first game of the finals. Let's go, people. Let's see. Five bars for Leona, man. This could be sick with one touch. And he's got a little bit more work to do with two bars. Nice standing roundhouse. Ouch. The normals from Leona doing the job. Wonder if she'll get nerfed for October. It'll be kind of sad to see, really. But there we go. Whoa! Nice attempt to convert. Going for a flashy finish, unfortunately. It's going to cost you big time. Bam! The damage. He's still got 4 meters. He's gonna go for a CD. No. Whoa, whoa. 5 goddamn meters. What the hell? Still doesn't connect, and MSAL takes it back. Oh. Oh, damn. And MSAL takes it back of a very, very impressive start from Kyoko Dash. A very convincing start. It's actually turned around to MSAL, and Andy made the save. 1 point. MSAL just needs to win this, and this is then the grand finals, and it's over. Oh my days. Crashman 126. Why would Leona get a nerf? Because some people believe that she's absolutely top tier. I think you'll get to find out when you get to fight her yourself. But if you look at some of these normals, you're like, well, it seems quite strong. She also has kind of infinite as well. But you know. Wow, what was that? Anyway, it's what people are saying. It's not up to me. And frankly, I don't really care if she doesn't get nerfed. She doesn't seem too bad, you know? But then again, you know, you have to see a real player use him and you're like, holy crap, how do you get anywhere? Yeah, I agree with Sylvie needing a bit of a buff. That, I mean, I was like, what's going on with Sylvie, man? It's like, what can she do? But you know, there's still a lot of things that we don't know. We don't know how to do. We don't know how to use these players. And I remember one thing though, they were like saying, yeah, you know, Xanadu's a really good character. And everyone's like, no, he's not. He's crap. They're like, no, you don't. You just haven't figured out what it is. What the secret is. But like, I don't know, man. If they're talking about that guard point at the end of his moves, I'm like, I don't know about that. But we'll see. Oh, wow. Kyoko Dash showing that he has the superior Benimaru. So Gil's like saying like she shouldn't be able to anti-air people way over in the air. Well, I don't know. The button that arches downward, neutral jump HK. Yeah, well, she's always had that though, so I'm not going to say that she should have that taken away. Exactly. Yeah, exactly. Crashman. It's not something that... Nah, I think that's fine. And as you can see, it doesn't connect from everything. So, it's okay. And it's a bit of a risk as well. You've got someone who can see it coming, they're going to punish you big time. Online, it's a different matter. It always has been, though. And MSAL feeling the pressure now. There he goes. Oh, didn't show you what to do that. I don't know what he's doing. But of course, we're playing online, so there's a bit of a delay. Ah, get the taps in. See you later, Benny. Flame on. Here we go. I forgot how tiring running these tournaments is. Ugh. My neck. All right, Leona, let's see. Does she need a nerf? Yeah, nicely sailed on that. I wasn't sure that was going to go. Well, that was SDM anyway, wasn't it? Ain't got any one of those left. Whoa, look at the hitbox on that. And I've seen that jump D hitting as well. It's like, what? Maybe they'll nerf the stand B, because that she didn't have that before. That's quite a good poke. Nice little backdash there. But at the end, I think she takes a bit of skill to use. It's not too bad. Wow! I still think that was cool. That was cool. I don't know. That still takes skill to do that. You can't just flip that, you know. Oh, stupid thing. You can't just do that. Right? Now, Nakaruru, on the other hand, you just do that rhythm, that flowchart. It's the same crap and there's nothing you can do about it, pretty much. Damage! And look at the turnaround. But hey, you know, she's anchor. That's kind of normal. Oh, here we go. Oh my days, we might have a winner here. We do. That's it. Andy takes her out. And once again, M-Sal is the champ. Unbelievable. So, you know, either you're saying Kyoko Dash is not a good player with Leona, or she's not that bad. You know? That's it, my friends. Thanks for watching. Let me out of here. Let me out of here. That's it, man. You're out of here. Get out. Get out. Get out. Get out. Get out. Shoot. Shoot. Right. There we go. You know? That's the end of that. That was an exciting match. Thank you for everything, my friends. I think it's time to get the hell out of here, man. The room will be closed. Oh, I guess I got to give you a Steam code. Yeah, I'll message it to you. Alrighty. So, good games to everyone. Thanks for tuning in. I am now closing the room and going to do some funny things with myself. You know? Thanks to all our people on the stream tuning in. Make sure you sub for the next one and get on the social networks so that you don't miss the next tournament. Yeah? We had a lot of fun tonight. We can do this again. And of course, if you're wanting to wear something a bit more funky, go check out our store with the good old Orochi Tees. Dude, I'm going now. Stop joining my room. We also have the application, which we are building on. Just get there. It's got demo characters at the moment, but, you know, we're building on it. Don't worry. And keep in tune for the events at Orochinagi.com. Rumble in the Tundra is coming up very soon. Thunderstruck is running right now, so if you're eager for more KOF action, tune in right there. The web address is on Orochinagi.com. You know where we are. You know how to find us. Keep in tune. And I'll see you guys next time. Thanks for watching!